Hi, my name is Maury Hillstrom and welcome to Educator.com. I'll be your instructor for our series on the Java programming language. I'll be showing you slides in order to introduce main Java programming concepts and theory. I'll relate to you some real-world examples of these concepts, and then we'll look at a lot of Java code so you can see how these concepts translate into functioning programs. In addition, we'll be running these programs through the command prompt so you can see their results firsthand. And we'll even experiment with running a few of them through the NetBeans Integrated Development Environment, or IDE, so that you can become familiar with this popular programming assistant. Through our series of lessons, we'll delve into Java techniques every programmer should know. Things like how to create classes, objects, and methods, if logic, programming loops, array creation, and even some more intermediate to advanced subjects like inheritance and polymorphism to give your programs increased flexibility but with fewer lines of code. When you get finished with our series on Java, you'll have all you need to become an accomplished Java programmer, and you can even start experimenting with creating programs on your own. To learn more about it, click on one of the free lessons below, and you'll see how we here at Educator will help you with learning one of the most popular programming languages in the world.